Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast episode 2134, continuing our favorite keyboard shortcuts. You need to quickly create a chart, just select the data and Alt F1. Now, back in the day, this was F11, but that would create its own chart sheet, still creates its own chart sheet, but Alt F1 creates this clustered column chart. Now, what if your job is not to create clustered column charts? Well, then we'll go to the chart, we'll right click and say change chart type. Choose the chart type that you like to create. Yeah, maybe you create bar charts or something like that. Click OK. And then we're going to save this as a template. Save as template. And then I will call it podcast 2134. Like that. And then the next time I have to create a chart, we'll select the data. We'll go to Insert, All Charts, go to Templates, and then find podcast 2134 right there. We're going to right click and choose Set as Default Chart. That is what we're going to get when we press Alt F1. So the next time I have to create a chart, select the data, Alt F1, and I will get the bar chart. And of course, you can customize this as much as you want before you set the template. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.